Are you ready for an experience that will take your civil engineering education to the next level? Make you more employable and help you learn firsthand the skills of surveying. No matter what civil engineering specialty you're in, surveying is likely to be a part of your career. That means Survey Camp, offered by the Texas A&M Zachry Department of Civil Engineering, is the best way for you to get a jump start on developing the skills of surveying that can only be gained through experience. Students who participate are able to quickly see how this will tie into their future work experiences.
What we're learning now, we're learning topography and plats and a lot of utility work, and all of those things are applicable to what you'll see on plans and what you'll need for construction in the office. So if I need to tell somebody to do something, I already know where that's at and how they found it in the field because of surveying camp.
If you're a junior or senior in the Zachry Department of Civil Engineering, you can participate in this one-of-a-kind survey course designed by A&M Civil Engineering alumni, including Mr. Carlos Cotton with Jones & Carter. Mr. Cotton is one of the instructors who comes to survey camp each year to help students understand how to survey for land development.
All engineering projects start with surveying and end with surveying in some degree. So if they're not actually doing it themselves, they may be ordering it, hiring other people to do it for it, so they understand what the effort it is to do the surveying. Engineering camp is important to the students because they prepare topographical maps, boundary maps, and do construction layout in the field, which are all components of surveying that they'll utilize in their careers as engineers.
You'll learn 2 credit hours in this special 2-week program that sends you out in the field with professional surveyors. You'll learn how to use the equipment, including the most state-of-the-art robotic total stations. You'll also create the corresponding CAD drawings for your survey so you can understand how surveying corresponds to office work. Class is wrapped up with a presentation on surveying and the map you created from your survey work in the field.
Survey camp has served as the link between everything that we learn in the classroom and our textbook, calculations, tables, everything like that, and the real world. Definitely one thing I learned on the first day is that just the knowledge of what your textbook has is not going to help you if you don't know how to connect the real world to your textbook.
One of the most valuable aspects of Survey Camp is the chance to learn about the regional engineering and surveying companies who volunteer their time each year. You'll grow your network and learn from professionals while getting to know your classmates.
I attended Survey Camp because I knew it would help prepare me for the future. There were going to be many professionals attending, and I just knew it would help me network and expand my network especially. And not only that, it helped me bond with my classmates. I've had many of them in my classes, and you know, I never really knew their names. And I feel that now, in the future, if we ever take classes together, you know, I'll definitely be working together with them.
Douglas Bramwell, Survey Camp instructor and former participant, is certified as both a surveyor and a civil engineer. He explains how valuable Survey Camp is from his own experience.
One of the reasons where I'm at today is because of Survey Camp. This will get you a job. I got my job, Shane got his job, we hire people that took this class, this will get you a job.
And it's more than just networking. Every student seems to have a favorite experience at Survey Camp.
One of my favorite activities at Survey Camp was cutting through 500 feet of forest with a machete.
Start building your professional network and get the experience that only Zachry Civil Engineering students are offered. Survey Camp is a mini-mester held in May. Register for it with summer courses.